Norway has a massive problem with these huge, giant king crabs. They're just breeding and breeding and breeding, reducing the fish stocks and causing a huge problem.
Did you ever try ice diving?
I've never been ice diving. I've done lots of diving, but...
Yeah. It's a special kind of diving and you need special skills, but we will try now.
Don't make the hole too small. I want to get out easy just in case those fucking things are huge.
These freakish beasts grow up to 6 foot wide and they have no natural predators, so it's down to us to bring their invasion under control.